اوجه سی تموز 2012 دنگید برستر بکه
با مایک کتاب نه تو
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Thank you for attending today in our event. We would like to thank all our teachers and professors for attending. As you know, we've been working on the PayPoly project for a long time since 2007 with the Italian team. They are the first team to come help work on the PayPoly project. As you know, it's a long time that we are working on this project. Now we have all the research completed and we can see the results in our museum, in our museum collection. Now the professor of the project will give you more information. Please.
Thank you. First of all, what I wish to say is that I am really happy.
پروفسور کارلو جلیتی حازك يبشو أولى بوي رسم الدار كافيد دواي كهات ورق موزخاني سليماني
عبد الرقيب يوسف لم كومبرانسي ها ما عليها لبروي كاتي خوي لإيطاليا إيش كدوها خريكي مصراوي نتبايم تمبل نتبايم تمبل كيبا كشي بيشكش ببراكو ساركال لوكر
The first is the Kaipoli project, which has been the project to study both its literary and historic value and its physical characteristics, the monument of Kaipoli in its context.
Мен я хотел сказать, Божий Кайпули в этом Божий Кайпули в Лене, 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 в
که خود هر تو بگیرم اما دیگه زانم
نه خود قصه کنم
و اپیر جینوه ها جینوی خود گواری زمانه واری را مکرکایی پای کولی و اوی چاپ دیتن ده ها بلاب گاو اندا ترنا با جانی کنم
Getting new important insights in the history that goes from the 3rd to the 7th century after Christ. Because the inscription of Kaipoli is, together with the inscription of Shapur, the most important inscription surviving from the society.
لبر اوی اپنی سینانی به کولی شامشان کنم که سینه های کشوری بودا گرنگزی موسیم کرا سرطین ساسانی با گرنگزی موسیم کار موتای سرطین ساسانی
And now, thanks to Riva, we are carrying out a crowd survey in the area of Kaipoli to understand whether or not this monument was set in the context.
Well, the spot of over the car, and then the